Most people take their lives for granted. But not us. Not now.